When I heard about the demise of Honorable Sri A.K. Mittal following a brief illness, I was left awestruck and dumbfounded because I never noticed him complaining of any ailment or any discomfort resulting from any ailment. For me, his personality was so overpowering, even after 37 years of passing out class 12 from BRA, that I always found myself speechless in his presence, or I was always skeptical of making mistakes in the presence of a gentleman with a perfectionist approach. He will never be forgotten as a hub or a pivotal figure of a meeting, seminar, or a conference, as he made his point forcefully with full conviction. Many like me are indebted to him for developing communication skills, a very, very special approach to English language and literature, a lesson or two in flawless administration, and a very involved attitude towards duties with devotion and dedication. An indelible imprint of his personality and a very impressive voice will always be there in our mind. I find myself too inadequate to talk about a man of his stature when he is no more. A gentleman who was intolerant of mediocrity and who always promoted quality will never be forgotten because of his commitment, energy level, and zeal. I salute him.